Before I go, I also want to share this with you. It struck a lot of people today. Today, in honor of all of the victims, the Pittsburgh Gazette's front page begins with, you see right there, the first words of the Jewish mourner's prayer, the Kaddish. Such a moving tribute to these people, to this community, after this deadliest attack against Jews in American history. Rose Malinger and all of the victims, all 11 victims right there, may they rest in peace. May their memory be a blessing. Thanks so much for joining us.